إنني أنا الله.
He said to Musa, Musa, indeed, verily, absolutely, no doubt about it, certainly, I am God, I am one.
إنني أنا الله.
Oh Musa, I am God. Oh Musa, I am the only God. Certainly, indeed, no doubt, I am Allah and He is Allah.
لا إله إلا أنا فاعبدني.
There is no God but I. There is no God but I. I am the only God. If you understand this,
فاعبدني.
So worship me alone.
فاعبدني.
Call upon me alone.
فاعبدني.
Seek help from me alone.
فاعبدني.
Seek protection from me alone.
فاعبدني.
Ask only Allah for help.
إنني أنا الله.
Because He is Allah.
إنني أنا الله لا إله إلا أنا فاعبدني.
Worship me alone.
وأقم الصلاة لذكري.
And establish the prayers for my remembrance, because I am Allah. In Surah Al-Qasas, He said to Musa again,
Ya Musa, إني أنا الله رب العالمين.
Oh Musa, I am Allah, the Lord of the worlds, the controller, the administrator of all affairs, and I am Allah.
إني أنا الله رب العالمين.
I am Allah, the Lord of the worlds. He is Allah.
My dear brothers, who is Allah? Do you know who Allah is? Al-Hayy, the living. Al-Hayy, the ever living. Al-Hayy, the everlasting. Al-Hayy, the deathless. Allah.
الله لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم.
He is Allah.
Allah.
لا إله إلا هو.
There is no God, no deity deserves to be worshipped but Him, except Him alone.
الحي القيوم.
The ever living, the everlasting, the
the sustainer of all existence, Allah.
لا تأخذه سنة ولا نوم.
No slumber sees him, no sleep, never.
له ما في السماوات وما في الأرض.
To him belongs whatever is in heaven and on the earth.
من ذا الذي يشفع عنده إلا بإذنه.
No one intercede with him for another except by his permission.
يعلم ما بين أيديهم وما خلفهم.
Are you watching this? يعلم. He knows.
ما بين أيديهم.
He knows people's past and present.
يعلم ما بين أيديهم وما خلفهم ولا يحيطون بشيء من علمه.
And they cannot comprehend anything out of his knowledge except by what he pleases.
إلا بما شاء وسع كرسيه السماوات والأرض.
His throne extends the heaven and the earth. Over his throne extends over the heaven and the earth.
Allah. He is Allah.
وَسِعَ كُرْسِيُّهُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَلَا يَؤُودُهُ حِفْظُهُمَا.
Ya Allah. And he never feels tired. He never feels fatigue of guarding and preserving his creation. Allah. You see the uniqueness of the name. He never feels fatigue of guarding and preserving the people. His creations. He is Allah.
وَلَا يَؤُدُهُ حِذُّهُمَا وَهُوَ الْعَلِيِّ.
He is the most high. Allah. He is Allah.
وَهُوَ الْعَلِيُّ الْعَظِيمُ.
He is the most high and the most greatest. Allah. Do you know where I'm going to? I think you know. To tell you who your God is. Who Allah is. Man huwa Allah.
الله الذي رفع السماوات بغير عمد ترونها.
Allah is the one who raised the sky, who raised the heaven.
بغير عمد ترونها.
Without pillars that you see. Go outside and look. Do you see any pillar holding the sky? He is Allah. He is Allah. He is the one and only Allah. He is the everlasting. He is the ever living. He is the deathless. And he is Allah. He deserves to be worshipped. He deserves to be called upon. Because
Allahu alladhi khalaqa as-samawati wal-ard.
Allah is the creator of heaven and earth. He is the one who created heaven and earth.
وَأَنْزَلَ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ مَاءً.
And he sent down water, the rain.
فَأَخْرَجَ بِهِ مِنَ الثَّمَرَاتِ رِزْقًا لَكُمْ.
And he brought forth from its fruits.
رِزْقًا لَكُمْ.
As a provision for you.
وَسَخَّرَ لَكُمُ الْفُلْكَ لِتَجْرِيَ فِي الْبَحْرِ بِأَمْرِهِ.
Ya Allah. And he subjected the ship. He subjected for you the ship to sail through the sea by his permission.
Ya Allah. وَسَخَّرَ لَكُمُ الْفُلْكَ لِتَجْرِيَ فِي الْبَحْرِ بِأَمْرِهِ وَسَخَّرَ لَكُمُ الْأَنْهَارِ.
Ya Allah. And he subjected for you the rivers.
وَسَخَّرَ لَكُمُ الشَّمْسَ وَالْقَمَرَ دَائِبَيْنِ.
Look outside. And he subjected for you the sun and the moon. Continuous in orbit.
وَسَخَّرَ لَكُمُ اللَّيْلَ وَالنَّهَارِ.
And he subjected for you night and day. My dear brothers and sisters in Islam, please listen to this carefully.
وَآتَاكُمْ.
And he gives you. He is Allah.
وَآتَاكُمْ.
And he gives you.
مِنْ كُلِّ مَا سَأَلْتُمُ.
Of what you ask him. Brother, because he is Allah. Because he is the only Allah. In the beginning I asked you, the only one with all these qualities is Allah. Why?
وَآتَاكُمْ.
And he gives you.
مِنْ كُلِّ مَا ثَالْتُمُ.
Of all you ask him. Brother, my sister.
وَإِن تَعُدُّوا نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ.
Brother, can you count the favors of Allah? And if you try to count,
لَا تُحْصُوهَا.
You can never get to the end of it. You can never get to the end of the favors of Allah upon us. Because he is Allah.
وَإِن تَعُدُّوا نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ لَا تُحْصُوهَا.
Why? Because he is Allah. He is Allah. He deserves to be called upon. He deserves to be worshipped. So send your cries to him. He will respond. Brothers and sisters in Islam, who is Allah?
وَهُوَ الَّذِي يقبل التوبة عن عباده ويعفو عن السيئات.
He is the one, my brothers and sisters in Islam, who accepts repentance from his servants.
ويعفو عن السيئات.
He pardoned all our shortcomings, all our mistakes, all our sin. He pardoned. If you ask him for forgiveness,
he is Allah.
He is Allah.
Wallahi, he deserves to be worshipped.
He deserves to be called upon. Rely on him. Relax. Allah will protect. Relax. Allah will preserve. Relax. Allah will take care of a situation no matter what, because he is Allah.